What should I do today? I hope I don't break. I hope I don't get a sore leg today, because it's really important. And I hope I don't fall down the stairs either, or fall off the bed. Oh well, here goes. Do 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 do. Oh! Ow! 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 My leg! My leg! My leg! Hi, Jeffy. Hi, Bars. What's wrong? My leg is sore. Your leg is sore? Oh, looks like we have no choice but to take you to the doctor. What? I don't want to go to the doctor. The doctor might scare me. Now, the doctor is nice now. There's nothing to be afraid of.
There's not?
No, the doctor's nice. Let's go see him now.
Okay.
Hi, I'm the doctor. What seems to be the problem? Doctor, we may have noticed that Jeffy has a sore leg.
Yep. I fell off the bed this morning.
Oh, that's sad. We'll have to check and see if it hurts or not. Let's see if you have a dead pulse. Let me feel it with your paw. No, not that leg.
Ow!
Yep, it's definitely that leg. So, let's check your heart, okay?
Okay.
Your heart rate is good.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, now let's check your reflexes. That's good.
Ow!
That one's really bad. So, yep. Looks like you have a really bad leg. A sore leg.
Oh, I do? That sucks.
Yep. We can take your blood pressure and see how you feel.
Okay. Alright.
Now hold still. This is going to be tight, okay?
Okay. Oh, I can feel it in my arm. It feels weird.
I know. Just let it deflate and it will be done.
Okay. It's been a while.
I know.
It's been a
while. Let's check the thing. 160, huh?
Yep, that's bad. Where is it good?
It's good. Your blood pressure's going up good.
Yeah, good. That wasn't so bad. I felt my blood pressure going up.
Yeah, you did. Yep. And for being such a good boy, you can have a surprise.
What is that?
A sucker, a pretend sucker. Here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, you're too nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See, Jeffy, I told you being at the doctor wasn't too bad, now was it?
No.
Okay, that's the end of the video. Bye.